Hi, and welcome to the KTM 350 EXCF 6 days special edition for sale. It's my own bike. I bought it from JT Racing in Plymouth, brand new. I think it was June last year. So it's not quite a year old yet. It's the 2016 model, Slovakia colours, which is correct for the bike. Plate. I've got second kit for the whole bike, so although I'm not selling that, that'll go on to my next motorbike. Things like the wheels, tyres, exhaust, footpegs, handlebars, and the entire plastics kit. I've done 1.5 hours of running in, and then they were changed over. In fact, the pegs never did anything, the bars never did anything. Racing to run it in for me before the first service. So we've got 400 miles, 20 hours. It's had three services, JD Racing. When they do an hour or an hour and a half, we'll check the valve clearances, oil and filter change, which I had to pay for. And then after that, I've done two oil filters and air filters. Pretty much every ride, so not done an awful lot. Only little marks on it. This end of this grip here, and little marks there, just on the edge of that. And the sump guard has obviously had a bit of a chewing up. Engine case is lovely and clean. Little boot scuffs. The swing arm had the protector kit on it, which I've taken off, so there's no marks on that. As you can see, original tyre, with that hour and a half on the road, brand new pipe, 6 days pipe. Super clean bike, really good saving on a new one. It's the one that everyone wants, the 350 four-stroke, awesome power, amazing little bike. I'm going to have a 990 for a little while, don't worry about that, that's just a bit of debris, there's not any marks. I'm going to have a 990 this summer and then probably place an order for a new one, another 6 days 350 come the end of the summer, so absolute bargain opportunity for someone who wants as close to new as you will possibly find of this awesome bike. It's got the better forks on it from the standard KTM. That's standard. Rad braces, clutch shaver, sump guard, disc guard on the front, all part of the 6 days package. So yeah, sprocket front and rear, only been used for that hour and a half, they were changed over, but the chain has done the 20 hours, but it's still in very, very good condition. A friend of mine's got nearly 200 hours out of his chain, so that won't need doing. As I say, it's been serviced regularly, so it's literally ready to go. Thanks a lot for taking the time to watch, get in touch.